Tarun, I'm first of all to start with, I'm a big fan of your work, man. I mean, I've told this many times, and Chalamandi, I'm saying this again. A lot of people are on Twitter saying, "Is Sammohanam a rip-off of Notting Hill?" Which it is not. Unfortunately, some people are still. But it is definitely a rip-off of Pelli Chuppulu if you are smart enough to see the similarities. So thanks, Tarun. It was great. It is actually, if you see, go back and watch. I mean, it's part joke and part real. It's a huge inspiration, Pelli Chuppulu, for me when I saw the film. And I told him also that don't change. No, malli maraku itlage undu ani kuda cheppanu nenu. And I'm so glad. Ee trailer chudanga naku. And we bumped into each other many times actually at various studios and all that. And he actually did, I think he's a lucky charm for independent filmmakers, because he actually did a cameo in my film. Sammohanamlo, he did a small bit. So I wanted to show Aditi Rao Haidari working with some really good filmmakers. So I wanted Tarun to be there at any cost. So, but anyway, when I trailer chusinappudu, I was like, I knew. For me, oka texture, oka tone untundi oka filmmaker ki. And when I saw Sainma, I thought, this is a true, true, genuine, first class talent in filmmaking. And because you can see in Sainma, there are so many single take shots, single shots left alone, you know, without the anxiety of a new, generally filmmakers lo anxiety untundi. Nen okate shot, single shot lo mottham scene teeseste, chustara chudra, atlanti emi lekunda, he is an extremely confident and nuanced filmmaker. So Tarun, many, many congratulations. This is going to work. I'm going to be there. I don't belong to this bro dude generation. When I see this kind of crowd, I feel a kind of old, but I'm going to be there, as they say on Twitter, FDFS. Congratulations, and I wish you all the best. And of course, Vivek, I have to say, this is, I've worked with him in Sammohanam, and fantastic.
Can I have Vivek, please?
Vivek, yeah, please, yeah. Come here.
Yeah,
this is another avatar of Vivek that I've seen here. But yeah, it's been a great pleasure, and I must thank Tarun for introducing him to me, because through Pelli Chuppulu, I came to know of him. Thanks a lot. Joy working with Vivek, and yes, Ola cab vallu ban chesina address aina kuda nenu. I went through the snaky lanes of Chikkadapalli, and I don't know how many times I made the dash from Annapurna to Chikkadapalli to work with him. Always a joy. And I remember in one interview, Tarun saying, that's like a Zen temple, going to his music studio, and whenever you get a bad vibe, he'll say, you may leave. But thankfully, adi naatho anledu, Tarun, eppudu. So thanks again, Vivek. Great job. This is another side of Vivek also, which I enjoy, and I don't want to take too much of your time. Fantastic, Tarun.
I'll conclude by saying, so dear troll, sir, cheppinattu idi Notting Hill kaadu, mee thana just internet connection undi, meer critics garu meeku buddhi ledhu.
We sometimes find, you know, inspiration right around the corner. So I just want to say that once again, that there are actually Roger Mitchell and Richard Curtis were the writer and director of that film, but through the back door, I also put Tarun Bhaskar's name on the credits. So thanks, Tarun, once again. All the very best for Nagaran came in.